by the way, a nation of sheep begets a nation of wolves. The right to fight, the right to die. Oppressors are repressors. Oppression is repression. All that adds up to less freedom than war. Registration is confiscation. Licenses are asking for permission. Rights are not the same or required away. Today is America, our most formidable enemies, not foreign governments, but terrorist organizations. My enemy, your enemy, those within our government, just elected and non-elected, they are people who, in my opinion, are guilty of treason, which can be very subtle, for example, refusing to support and defend our Constitution and the Bill of Rights. We will ask, where is the penalty for violating the oath of office? They've declared war against us. We, the people, and I have often about why so many of our elected officials who have escaped and failed and violated the oath of office. Thomas Paine said in 1776.